Hey guys, Sergeant McBiscuits here. Welcome back to BioShock. They're still banging on the door. Elizabeth is still sitting here, humming to herself. So let's go ahead and open the door. Maybe. Okay, I'm worried.
Anna? Anna?
Anna? What? Who's Anna? Am I missing something? Oh. Hello, Elizabeth. Was I?
Anna.
I think I drowned a little bit.
Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to.
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Music.
Go on, I just... see that.
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Oh good, we just immediately fell unconscious again. Nice and healthy. Oh, are we good now? Hello, seagulls.
Where is she?
Wait, seriously? These people... find Elizabeth. Okay. Well, the music's over there, so she probably is too. But seriously, these people were just right next to me. This guy has broad shoulders. These people were right next to me. And I was laying there unconscious with the water. Seriously? Whatever. Okay. We're leaving. Okay. Where is, do we... okay, that's... oh. The way up is over here. Okay.
Hey, we're looking for a young girl.
Yeah?
Who is it, brother?
Well, that was useless. Oh, that's a dead end.
Take it out of here.
Wait, airship? What? Oh. Pressing Comstock's person. Oh, there's a thing here. Pistol ammo. Nice. Okay. Nice. Ooh. That wind was loud. There goes that. Oh! I bet she's over here. Elizabeth? Yep, that's her.
Hey, miss it.
Get Elizabeth's attention.
Miss? Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello! Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. DeWitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
No, come on, we'll dance. We can do it.
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go.
No, not gonna dance?
Let's go right now.
Okay. Okay.
I'm out.
Did we just trick her?
It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it?
I think we just lied to her.
I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
What are these guys doing? I don't know, whatever. You don't need to protect Elizabeth in combat. She can take care of herself. That probably means we're about to be in combat.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power. He falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet?
Oh,
what's gayish?
Can we leave now?
What are you doing? Yes, Elizabeth, we can. We can leave. Oh, wait.
All
after I look through his trash can. Okay. Oh.
I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Okay, thanks. Let's go. Upper boardwalk. Okay.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
These two again. How do you... Never mind.
What is this? Get Elizabeth's attention.
Look at these. They're amazing. Which one do you like more? This one?
Are they?
Or this? The bird is beautiful, and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
I'm gonna go ahead and choose the bird.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god.
What?
My god.
What?
It has to be.
Look.
Oh. You all right?
It was my home.
Wait, they just noticed?
Let's go.
Oh, is it gonna, wait, we're not, oh, no, it's not gonna fall over, is it? No, it was tipping, but it isn't. Oh, she's having a hard time. Alright, come on, Elizabeth, okay. She'll follow. Can we go up here?
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart, legs apart. Stand still.
What do we do here?
Steady.
Do we just
get through there?
No, we just go around here.
Come on.
Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
All right. Quiet down there.
Okay.
Just go home and
that's fine. Ooh, trash can. Cotton candy. Nice. Okay. Open door.
Damn thing's locked.
She can do it. I know she can.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Achievement progress. The roguish type.
Nothing but books and spare time.
Yeah.
You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Search desk. Pineapple. Who just keeps a pineapple in their desk? Oh, what'd you find? No. Okay. Seriously, who just looks at pineapple? This belongs in my desk. A pear and a sandwich. I mean, at least the pear makes, I mean, it doesn't make sense, but it makes a little bit more sense, I think. Maybe. I don't know, am I weird for thinking that? Hello, who are you?
Hello, sir.
Hello.
You pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Okay. You have fun. Wait, search purse? Nice. Search purse. A pear in her purse. Okay. Maybe it was as weird as this before and I just didn't notice until now, but
there's a vending device over there.
Okay. Press X to catch coin.
It's probably a good idea.
Okay. Thanks. Do we want this? We probably should. Because we're quite low on health. I think we have salts and everything. I don't actually know. Okay. What was that? Who are they?
Hey, mister. Huh? We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Yeah.
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Oh, it was them. It was the... Okay, let's look at this. Gear special clothes. Yeah, I know what it is. I got some before. New pants. Deadly lungers. Melee strike range increased by 3 times. Wow. What is the one that I'm currently wearing? Ghost Soldier. Killing with vigor. Trap has a 70% chance to cause the enemy gun to become a ghostly ally for a few seconds. Well, I don't really use traps. I mostly just... Okay, we're gonna equip it. Excellent. Oh, search crate. Awesome. Hot dog. Hot dog ain't crate. Just trust and eat it. Oh, what was this? Mind your manners amongst your betters. Okay. Oh yeah, that looks smart. That's good. What are these? Can I play them?
Hey.
Activate cabinet.
Wallace Flintlock. It's the newest one in the series.
Okay.
I read it was delayed 3 times.
Wallace Flintlock. Okay. That's fine. I saw some coins over here though, and I just picked them up. Oh look, a lot of these things. No.
Certainly, sir. But it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Sure, thanks.
What's that?
What's what?
There you go,
cotton
old miss.
Candy?
Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
Has she never seen cotton candy before? Okay. Sure. Where do we go? We go this way. Oh, point. Awesome. Okay.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for for whites.
It just is.
Seems like an unnecessary complication. Want to hold on to this? Sure. Here.
Thanks. Is she just gonna do that for me all the time? Do we want to go into the bathroom?
You don't
yes.
For me to follow you in there.
No thanks. There's a bathroom attendant, but he's asleep. Pick up Foxophone. Let's play it.
As a boy,
small file of salts. I had a dog cigar tin. Empty.
Like all dogs.
Everything's
yes,
fine.
Elizabeth.
If we had not fed him, Bill would have been loyal. If we had struck him, Bill would have been loyal.
Trying to get us both arrested?
What? Why?
Will he take his place in society?
Why would he be arrested? What was that? Oh, that... That was the women's bathroom. Duh. Okay. Elizabeth, come on. Get up. There you go. Another one. There must be something.
It's one thing to find out you're running around planting kisses on all the girls, but little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley. If your father found out, it is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters.
Oh boy. Okay. We're gonna leave them and their potato eaters alone. Do we go through here? Elizabeth, can you pick this one or something? I don't know. Where do we go? Was it over here? No? Okay. And I've completely forgotten how to... That's how we do it. Elizabeth, where are you going? Are you now showing me the way? Because I got lost? Yep. Okay, she is. Hello, sir. Please don't kill me.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh,
what?
No, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth.
Is she sure?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Yeah. I'd say... Oh, am I supposed to go through this one?
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Okay.
Yeah. These shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess yep, they I sure should. Much attention. Okay.
Excuse me.
What? What? I don't know. Whatever. Let's go ahead and continue on somewhere.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut?
I don't have sauerkraut. Where's Elizabeth? Oh, we're supposed to ring the bell. Because I really need to ring the bell when he's right there.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get messed up over your
nice suit. I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
This is suspicious.
Yeah, send in the bird.
We
need to execute.
We're not gonna do anything.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
We're gonna
Certainly,
be polite.
Sir. Sorry about the wait!
Oh, hello.
What are you doing?
Okay, maybe we should have drawn our gun. Oh, that was bad. Oh, we have a knife in our hand. Oh, that was... Oh, we're just fine. There we go. Ah! Okay. He's not dead.
Let me out! I want out!
Elizabeth. Calm down. I'm just looting corpses.
Out of here
Elizabeth,
now.
Just
stay away from me.
Is she afraid of me, Elizabeth? Oh, what was that? Am I gonna die? Okay, I'm gonna die. Pick up a shotgun. Do I have a shotgun? Oh wait, no, I want the pistol. Maybe. I'm not sure. It's just. Sue Elizabeth. Do we really want to chase her? We don't want to literally calm down and then go find her. Bunch of weapons. Search desk. Nope. Stop! I just want to search the desk. Oh, good. There's another one. Shot his hat off. Bro! His head just... Wow! Remember to use your vigor. Shut up, I'll use my vigors if I want to. Esther Mailer.
This is the moment we trained for. The false shepherd is here. The day was not exact, but the prophet's sight proves out again. The specimen must be taken alive. If she dies,
do I have multiple weapons? Where is she? Yeah, I do.
And whatever pieces it leaves behind will bear no names.
Great.
Cigarette number 6. This waiting is insufferable.
What's this? Oh, Elizabeth.
Just stay where you are!
Yes. Just, Elizabeth.
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
No, Elizabeth, please, don't run. Wow. But, okay. Yes, I killed them.
Dead.
They stabbed me in the hand, and
you
it hurt.
You killed those people!
Elizabeth,
you're a monster!
What did you think was gonna happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Is she bare now? Oh yeah, that looks nice.
Let me see your hand.
Okay.
What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There.
I feel like that won't do much. And I feel like just tensing my hand up like that isn't gonna help anything. Okay. Well, thank you for bandaging my hand, Elizabeth.
I've read a thing or two about medicine. Do my best to keep you supplied with remedies.
Yeah. Okay,
if
thanks.
If you go deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Okay, thank you. At least she's okay with brutal murder? No. Brutal murder now. Leave Battleship Bay. Leave area. They think the girl has something, they think the girl is something out of prophecy. Folks will die for their beliefs, or kill. That's a giant animatronic eagle. Okay. Excellent. What is, oh! I didn't do it. I promise.
The gate's shut up tight. Now how are we gonna get to the airship?
Let's see if I can get that gate.
I didn't do it. Can I? Yeah, that's pretty heavy. Oh wait. Oh, I.
Shocky, shocky. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
Okay. Pressing CompSec? No, dip, just that. Okay, hello. Oh, you salt machine. Yay! Okay. Welcome to Soldier's Field. Okay. Multiple.
There it is. Oh. First lady. Looks like it's
stealing
may
have consequences.
That will take us to Paris.
Just stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
Alright, Booker.
Okay, so now we're getting personal.
Should we head to the gondola, or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much we'd find
Hello.
Useful.
I don't know, it just told me stealing may have consequences. So, let's maybe not steal. Here, Elizabeth, do you want some cotton candy? I can't grab the cotton candy for her. Okay, never mind. Where are you leading us?
Time's coming, she says.
Gondola to the First Lady Aerodome, or Aerodrome, I suppose.
We need to summon the gondola if we intend to reach that airship.
These seem to be the controls that summon her.
Alright, let's do it. Oh. Okay, the game just alt-tabbed. Not sure why. Yep, everything's okay. Alright. Alright. Are you going to die? Oh, did that... Oh, that's so bright and loud. Oh, it exploded.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Excellent.
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Okay.
Well, that's convenient.
Yeah. Oh.
Gentlemen, the false
okay.
shepherd is loose in the streets of
no,
our
no.
fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you
yes.
act for your women folk? Act for your prophet. Act.
No, I'm not going to act. Oh, no good. I didn't realize that they were going to get angry at me. I thought we were alright. We won't. Oh, that, I keep pressing Y to hit buttons. But it is not Y. Ow! Stop it! It's rude of you. Oh, he just burst into flame. Excellent. Ow. Okay, hold on. Not cool. Okay. Okay. I forgot, can I crouch? I don't think I can. Nope. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna get used to the weird control sooner or later. Where are you? Oh, there's one. But here's the other. There we go. He burst in flame too. Okay. Yay, one hit. Okay. Remember to use it. Shut up. I don't remember to use my vigors. But we should remember to use them sometimes. Okay, Elizabeth, come on.
We'll continue. After
no.
moments of silent prayer.
I turned off the radio. Okay.
Oh. Hall of Heroes.
Hello, Mr. Amtron.
Till further notice.
Do we want this? Oh wait. Oh wow, that's really expensive. We don't have that
much.
There
won't be a line to get in.
Okay. But how do we? Oh, this button. Excellent. Just hit the button as hard as you can.
Oh, what the hell?
Is something wrong?
I don't know.
Nothing I can't fix.
Oh. Do we press the button? No?
I gotta get this thing moving again.
Investigate fuse box. Okay. Yeah, just tear that off, that's fine. What's up?
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening a tail.
Oh. Okay.
Shit. What is that?
Well, there goes the bee.
I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window.
Yeah?
A window to another world.
Okay.
Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. Different colored towel or tea instead of coffee.
Yeah.
But sometimes I see something amazing, and I pull it through.
Okay.
There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something.
What was it? Oh, it's.
Oh no!
Close it.
I'm trying.
Close it.
Hello. Okay.
I don't really understand what I just saw back there.
Okay.
But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
No,
have it your way, I suppose.
Be nice. She can help. Be nice. What is this? Tin? It's an animatronic George Washington? Motorized Patriot. Okay. And my hand's on fire. That just happens sometimes. What's over here? A fucking Bronco. Oh no, what's gonna happen this time? We're going to burst into flame. Oh. Nope. Just our hands are cracking and dying. Withering away before our eyes. That's fun. All better. Okay.
Press to launch your enemies into the air.
Okay.
Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
That sounds great. Okay. Yep. Okay. Do we... Oh, hello. Oh wait, salt's full. Okay. Can you... Oh, I can't lockpick. Don't have... Don't have a pick. Okay.
When we strike, we will teach Cornelius son of a bitch!
Yeah. Oh, hello, there's a guy up there. There we go. I'm trying to get headshots, maybe I shouldn't. Oh, hello. There we go. Okay. Oh, we can't crouch by pressing B. Okay. I've forgotten all the controls. Come on. Oh, he moved. Okay. Now, let's get a little bit closer. Elizabeth, how are you not going to get shot? Wait, what is that? What is this? Oh, it's just a shotgun. Okay. Oh, it's a turret. Oh. Okay. Let's, oh, hello. What are you doing, sir? Whew, got him. Nice. Oh, no, we didn't get him. Oh, I thought we did. Oh, because I'm using fucking Bronco and I don't mean to. I meant to use Devil's Kiss. Burst him flame. There we go, much better. Oh, oh no. Okay. So much is happening. I don't like it. Oh, Elizabeth, get out of the way! I'm throwing fireballs and shooting him. Okay, thank you. Ow, 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 pain, pain, pain. Elizabeth, just... Okay, he's dead. That hurt. That hurt a lot, actually. Okay. Now it's only a turret, I think.
Okay. On second thought, I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time. Ooh.
Oh.
There
has to be a tear around here.
It's...
You can't... Isn't that exactly what you do? Hold them out? Whatever. Stop shooting at me. It's not kind. Actually, you know what? I'm going to use this just so that... Is he hitting me? Okay, there we go. Alright, but I like this carbine. We're gonna use this. It's pretty. Oh. Okay, there we go. Do we... Oh, searched. Oh, let's search again, because apparently it didn't grab things. There we go. Oh, some lockbox. RPG ammo. Oh, man. Okay. Let's hang on to that. That's nice. Okay.
He shut down gondola access to the Hall of Heroes.
Well, that's unfortunate.
It's because of what's going on with that man's sleep. This is going to be fantastic.
Is it? Oh, you have one now too.
Think that keen eye of yours could find some ammunition lying around? I sure could use it when there's trouble.
It'll take some scrounging, but I'll do my best.
Thank you. And now, are we
close? Clear.
Okay,
we
go this way then.
To the Hall of Heroes.
All right.
Look for supplies in that bar back down the street.
No, let's go. Let's progress. Oh boy. Okay. Let's go. Oh, hello. Oh, I hit the end. Hey, Elizabeth. Funny meeting you here. That's not gonna stop, is it? All right, we're gonna go. I think we have to go this way. Hello, statue. Oh, that didn't work as well as I thought it would. But okay. I think we're going to end the episode here. Oh.
Actually, okay. Know the fella. He still got a knack for making enemies.
Okay. Well, I think I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.